Hello, my name is Scott Gross, and I'm the Regional Manager for the Americas for Thordon Bearings, and this is SXL. I've been talking about this cross-linked polymer alloy bearing for almost the last 20 years. We talk about resilience, toughness, material memory, all leading to advantages such as tolerance to edge loading, abrasion resistance, and impact resistance. Today, we're going to show these benefits to you in relation to all kinds of grease-free bearing applications. Now, we're going to apply force to this elastomeric polymer bearing. As you can see, as I tighten down on the vise, the bearing is going to go oval. And unlike a plastic bushing, when I release the pressure from the SXL material, it's going to come back to its original form. And this is due to its cross-linked polymer material. See right there, we're still round. Now, that's a pretty slow test. What we're going to do now is we're going to give it a little bit more of a real-world test. So here we got a nice little hand sledge. Try it in a bigger hammer. Take that out. Now, aside from the discoloration from the hammer blow, you can see there is no permanent deformation, cracking to that material whatsoever. Due to the elastomeric nature of Thordon SXL, it offers increased vibration dampening, abrasion resistance, and as you saw, impact resistance, all while being super easy to handle and offering no nuisance dust when machining.